everyone. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can download your Facebook Live all at once without having to download one by one. So what you need to do is just head over to your Facebook profile, click on this right hand side icon, and I want you guys to click settings and privacy and click settings in Facebook. All right, once you're done that, you'll land on this page. I want you to kind of like search the settings that is called download of your information. So go over to download your information. Because I myself, I already requested, so that's where the screen that you'll be checking out at the Facebook is different from mine. So I actually requested to download all of my Facebook Live at one go. So what you need to do right now is just to click download or transfer information. You select the relevant Facebook profile that you want to download, or Instagram. Click next, and then you want to download specific types of information. So just click specific types of information in Facebook and just go over and find the live videos. I believe it's, let me check, it's something at the bottom here. So let us just see here. All right. Okay, so what you need to do is just head over to this heading that is called your Facebook activity. You need to click show more, see more. Like, can you guys see that? Just to go to see all over here. And down here, you'll be able to see the live videos. Just tick this, click next. And then you are able to pick between download to a specific device or transfer to destination, like in the Dropbox or whichever cloud. I selected to download to my device. So the end result is that once you click that, right, you will not be able to download instantly. But then what Facebook will do is that they will do the process in progress, just like what happened to mine. I requested more than like 2 weeks ago. And once it is ready to download, they actually send you an email to ask you to download. It will be in a zip file. So that is a simple step in order to download all your Facebook Live at one go. And I want you guys to take note of this, because you have a due date to do it. So I do not know the specific due date, but I will suggest you to do it as soon as possible. I have read something like in May or June, but you know what? So let's check out Facebook Live. No longer available. No longer available for storage, to be specific. So let's check. See. I think, yeah, this is a new update. Updating to the Facebook Live video storage policy. So any videos that is more than 30 days will be removed. So it is just part of the process of, you know, it is going to cost Facebook a lot more to store all these of these different videos, especially it's like long hours. So it actually started, I received like about 2 weeks ago. It started in 2025, February 19. And then from there, you would have 90 days to download or transfer content. So I do not know when will they be actually disallow you to download already, but be sure to do it ASAP so that you will get access to all of the Facebook Live that you have done before. So I hope that this video helped you guys in a bit. If let's say you are loving this video tutorial, feel free to leave me some comments or likes or down below, so that YouTube will subscribe this video to even more people, that you're going to help even more people. All right, with that, I'll see you guys in the next video then. Take care, bye bye.